Once upon a time, there was a boy named John. And John was an astronaut. He lived in a faraway place called Earth, which is so far away, you've never heard of it. One day, when John was out doing astronaut things, a big blue wormhole gobbled him up and spat him out at the far end of the universe. Things were looking grim in Mudville.
Canaveral?
Till our hero met an amazing living ship, made some nice new friends, and he hooked up with his dream girl.
We could have lived happily ever after, but the Peacekeepers raped, chased, and tortured us for years on end.
Fire. Then 2 months ago, we got our asses shot off again. This time it was the Scarrans, big reptiles. And boy, our living ship limped her way to your happy planet for a little R&R because we figure it's empty. Hey, no one is gonna bother us. We're gonna have a baby! Will you marry me?
Next thing, me and the future Mrs. Crichton are having a private moment when you guys fly by.
Boom, bada bing! Squiggly line, crystallized. And it's 2 months later.